I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if it thinks it's stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting, whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse, forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm. Let me know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been down the same road. Okay, quit playing with the system shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last relapse, CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons these motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
To get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this roof like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single shingle on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm
not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand. Come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather.
Shit, no. walls are closing in. This roof is caving in, but it's time to raise it then. Your days are numbered like pages in my book of rhymes. Got a crooked boy, this crooked mind of mine. Got them all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that fucking clock, I took the time and I came up from behind and pretty much stuck up in what fucked this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. Fuck this fame, that ain't what I came to claim. But the game ain't gonna be the same on the day that I leave it. But I swear one way or another, I'ma make these fucking haters believe it. I swear to God, won't spare the rod. I'm a man of my word, so your fucking head's better not. Put the fuck around in this bitch and roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillow is where your head alive. Permanently, bitch, it's Betty Bob. This world is my Easter egg, yeah, prepare to die. My head is swole, my confidence is up, the stage is my pedestal. I'm unstoppable, incredible, hope you're trapped in my medicine ball. I can run circles around you so fast your fucking head is spinning, dog. I split your cabbage and your lettuce and I'm fucking
it's your moment. This is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, gonna sleep 6 feet deep. I give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you'd look up to me. And for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Lick a ball sack to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fuck can him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. I just don't like you, prick, thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really, I don't care who's on the right, but you're losing the fight you pick.
I hit him up, I'm a soldier. With my AK, I'm still the thugs that you love. I hit him up, nigga, I hit him up. You shot me, but your punch, bitch, you finished. Now you're back to see the rest of my ass. Nigga, I hit him up, I'm a soldier. With my AK, I'm still the thugs that you love. I hit him up.
Motherfuckers gotta do is set me off. I'm violating all the motherfucking debts be off.
I hit him up.
They shot you back to life. Fails, button, L's, fucking nails. In these coffins, they're soft as cotton nail. Killed shot, I will not fail. I'm with the cop still, but this idiot boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, think I'm cut kill. I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking autotune, so let's talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave a dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out. Fuck it.
I hit him up, I'm a soldier. With my AK, I'm still the thugs that you love. I hit him up, nigga, I hit him up. You shot me, but your punch, bitch, you finished. Now you're back and still
the rest of my ass.
Nigga, I hit him up, I'm a soldier. With my AK, I'm still the thugs that you love. I hit him up.
Motherfuckers gotta do is set me off. I'm violating all the motherfucking pets be off.
I hit him up.
They shot you back to life.
fuck it, I'm doing me. Now that I'm getting moolah, now that I'm getting creep. Religious in my jeans, sun up in every sink. And nigga got a problem, check it all up with my team. Duty G, 50 feet. Just let a nigga live. Fornication for charity, I got no fucks to give. One in the chamber, block and taking shots at you niggas. Bunch of school wannabes, boy, I've been watching you niggas. To tell the truth, I got more talent than a lot of you niggas. No need to speak about it. See, I'ma keep on moving silent like white boys in a project with a backpack full of chronic. Keep plugging, he got the product. That's crazy.
Graduated to one and got the rap of a villain, the weapon concealing. Took the image of a thug, captured a villain. I'm a lit fuse, anything I do, bitch, it's news. Pistol whipping motherfucking bouncer, 6'2". Who needs bullets? As soon as I pull it, you sweat bullets. An excellent method to get rid of the next bully. They feel it's part of your obligation to fulfill. When they see you on the streets, face to face, and you're for real. In confrontation, ain't no conversation. If you feel you're in violation, any hesitation to get you killed. If you feel it, kill it. Seal it, reveal it. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze it till it's empty. Tempt me, push me, pussies. I need a good reason to give this trigger a good squeeze.
I'm a soldier. Soldier.
I'm ready.
The game don't explain, nigga, time to die. Say goodbye, watch my eyes when I pull the trigger. So